All right, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Nick, as always, you can call me Touch for Ninja. We are once again back playing some Evil Within Part 2. And as promised, we're going to continue off. We just got a couple of things to pick up before we finally move on to the main mission of Resonances. I want to get this handgun ammo pouch. God, it's chewing on my tongue here. And then I want to hit that sniper rifle barrel. So we have a snippers that we can use. This church looks very eerie, but I want to go inside of it.
Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me. Oh my God, please. I know I've sinned, but not this. Please, I won't sin again. Please forgive me. I'm sorry. Please forgive me for what I've done.
Hello?
Please forgive me.
Are you okay?
Please forgive me. Please forgive me. Oh God, please. Please.
He's a monster. Stop him! Stop him! Okay, dude. Come on. Don't be an amateur. Shoot him. Oh, hello.
Looks like the Padre had some fight in him.
Fall. Can I go through the window? Yes, I can. I'll save the key for next time. I'm not falling for this again. Wait, wasn't I? I've been in this house. Else is watching me. I see that eyeball. Well, at least I don't have to go there anymore. A hatchet. Oh, I love it. That hatchet on your wicked ass. Please don't grab my leg. Thank you, sir. Most gracious. I find that most of the stuff, the houses that you can get into, are the ones with lights on the outside. That's how you can tell if they can be interacted with or not. Ouch. 32 bullets now. Money in the bank. Now, what's in here? Moonshine.
It's freezing.
Ghosts. Oh my god. Oh fuck.
What the fuck is happening?
Where the hell am I? I don't think we fight this. I'd be very shocked if we actually fight her. The hell'd she go?
Gotta be some way to get out of here.
Deep breaths. That picture.
This might get me out of here.
That picture was a hint to go over there. See a card swipe there. Oh, right there. Run!
Did I just imagine that? No. That was... What was that thing? Was that real or all in my mind?
Everything's in your mind, man. Everything. Oh, a slide. Fuse. Okay, where am I here? Handgun bullets, shotgun shells, gunpowder, sniper rifle parts. It's sniper rifle parts, then that base. I see you down there, asshole. Jesus. Sir. Fuck this, I'm out! Safe house. Not gonna go there quite yet. Boxes for everyone. And nothing. Nothing. Happened. Oh my god. Is her? I need like fire or something to take her down. Where? Dude. You lied to me. One of those things where like we're in a different world now. Let's go to the safe house. Maybe going back to the safe house will make her go away. This is gonna be a game where like speedrunners gonna have a time just getting through the entire game with either just a knife and a pistol. Yeah, you can't. It's weird. Maybe we'll establish the base first. Or maybe because it's too dark. No one knows. Oh my god. Exactly what I wanted to do. Come on. Go back out there.
Even you hate! Find yourself another thing.
Okay. Door's locked. Window's secure. Power disabled. Nothing's getting in here.
Not even you hate! Find yourself another safe house! This place is locked tight! Understand?
Shit. This is so fucked. Didn't sign up for this. It's okay. Okay, you're locked in, man. Just gotta wait it out.
What the fuck was that sound?
How did that get in here?
What the hell is that? No!
Fuck, I don't want to go in here. God. Yeesh. I didn't see a workbench, did you? Oh, cool. So you can go on a stealth spree if you want. Is there a way to upgrade the amount of syringes I can hold? No. Okay then. It was at 1% before. 1%! Good lord.
I see you're in need of my services again.
Gonna open door number 5. Yes. 3 grand, baby! Oh, damn it! Why you always do that?
Don't worry, Detective. This won't hurt a bit.
Um. Last recoil. Okay. We got a new slide. Let me just take a look at that before we go.
You still up, Kidman?
No rest for the wicked. What's going on?
I can't believe Lily is still alive. The fire.
Lily wasn't killed in the fire. You know this now.
Tell that to my brain. Tell that to the nightmares I've been having for years. Why did they take her? Out of all the little girls in the world, why mine?
I can't answer that, Sebastian. Mobius took Lily long before I joined them. I know you don't believe in coincidences, but maybe you see a pattern because you want to. You know that some crimes just happen. There's no real reason for it. Just a wrong person, at the wrong place, at the wrong time.
No. I refuse to believe that.
Regardless, the fire is a memory that you need to purge, Sebastian. It wasn't your fault that it happened, and you didn't lose Lily because of it. Try to remember that.
Yay.
Thanks, Kitty.
Kitty. I guess I didn't really need the workbench.
Huh. Looks like it's locked by some sort of password.
Boo. Try going to the sniper rifle thing again. If it does that weird thing again, I'm just gonna run away. Oh, what the hell? Please don't do that weird thing again. It does. I think the game's trying to tell me that it does not want me to get the sniper rifle now. Ugh. Wait. No. Not worth it. Not doing it. The hell's that guy? Got it.
These parts should fix the broken sniper rifle.
I was about to say, I just need a weapons bench. Oh, this one right here. Got it. Okay, now, what do I want to give up? Actually, don't really use the... Dude, what the heck is this thing? Why do I want to beat it now? Yeah! is this thing? A lot of goo, that's what it is. Fire was key there. No fire. But it had a bad time. Okay. Dumpster dive. Let's go. About time. Been someone screaming in the comment box like the last three episodes. Get to the main mission already! Question is, why did you want in here? Oh wait, this is the base. Okay. That's why you wanted me here. Oh! Damn it. It would be guarded by 20 freaking guys. Killing in motion. Picked up the key, right? Yeah, I got the key. Gotta be a reason why I killed that person. There's gotta be something good around there. But I don't wanna go for it now.